Why is all this happening in the Bahamas? I know we have laws on the books to protect us. No law. The parks looks bad. I can't even go in the park and swing. Garbage all over the place. Why? Please tell me why. Every government doing the same thing. Why? We need a system to clean up the Bahamas. The children are crying out loud and saying, why? Why they have all the terrorists on the street? Why the garbage on the street? Why the parks are dirty? Why the beach are dirty? Why? Please tell me why.